He's been doing agility for 2 years, and they train with the Oxfordshire Scallywags Club. Ellie apparently has her very own jumping style, so we'll have to watch out for that. Unfortunately, incurring 5 faults on the long jump.